Yeah, yeah.
You know how it is.
Some things you laugh about them later on, like going from shopping in Murray's to filet mignon, then ramen noodles to linguine alfredo sauce, from a basement to a loft with high ceilings, huh? Enough days spent on envisioning that upgrade, a rough stage making the most out of that chump change. I'm up late putting in work, later I run things, and it's kinda wild how it all flips with one break. 1 minute in it to win it, and then when you done it, you don't even notice you did it. That's because you've been at great beginnings from intent alone. Your folks cheer when that success starts near and your vision's hitting home. You sat down, they gathered round and let you tell the tale of how the boat set sail with you behind the wheel. Hope is just like the wind pushing a vessel, and that's the thing that stands out to the folks that haven't met you when they peeping at. To go through predicaments evolve us, like what you gon' do? Might be 10 of them that didn't, only a couple that did. Planting seeds that are nourished get big. I know that you know how it is.
You know how it is.
To not have it, the ones that stand out might end up being outstanding. To have it automatic leaves. Let's to imagine manually we gon' build us a bridge. So now you know how to do it from scratch, and that's the reason why folks dig your recipe, the impression you leave behind. It is contagious and ain't the same as others who've made this. You can tell that you cooking with patience and it makes sense. The folks wanna pay when it is worth it. It's way less of a fantasy to you because you researched and birthed it. Far from perfect, growing to better. Devotion and far more openness, the trendsetter. And you tried to tell them on an earlier note. Now that the in crowd is down, see they all at your door. An idea once came, allowing you to give it wings. Now you sure graduated to more, bigger, and better things. You got the key plus the arrow saying proceed. A steady hand cause you plan following your lead. And managed to stay positive. Took it all in stride and still got a lot to give. I'm assuming that
you know how it is.
To go through predicaments evolve us, like what you gon' do? Might be 10 of them that didn't and a couple that did. Planting seeds that'll nourish get big. I know that you know how it is.
You know how it is.
To not have it, the ones that stand out might end up being outstanding. To have it automatic leaves, let's to imagine manually we gon' build us a bridge. So now you know how it is. To give without reminding that you gave it up. To take another's confidence and raise it up. To let your folks know that you appreciate them. And whenever you building in the eyes how you face them. That lets them know that you mean it. And that passion you have for your craft, we can feel it. To give props and still give them back. Let them know that this ain't a gimmick, cause I am living that. Ain't a lot, but I just make it work. Foundation is the key, so I laid it first. A big world, I am a part of it. Goals turn into accomplishments with confidence. And that's just where I stand. I'm secure with my story, let me hear what you saying. We on a quest to understand that I'm in the listening stance. I'm hearing all of what you saying. Not because what you have, more like cause I can tell.
You know how it is.
To go through predicaments evolve us, like what you gon' do? Might be 10 of them that didn't, only a couple.